Well, I'm Medusa again, and I changed my sound a little bit again, so hopefully you can hear me a lot better. And, ooh, we have a trapper this time. That's really helpful. Well, I'll just play vet, I guess. Oh, we have a rat claim. Ooh. What role do I claim? Okay, send them to me, please. Yeah, send them to the bad guy, who's really a bad guy. T. Baggins is the traitor. and of course they're a trapper, so that's very helpful. Ah, yes. One person, our town. Okay, pesky bird claimed a rat. Of course I did not bait, so yeah. Waste the pot. No, no it's not. If there's really a rat, we want to make sure they say useless. Yeah, it's like I might actually out myself as Medusa if I do that. okay, that's not how that kind of works, but okay. I can gaze again. Send me another soul to destroy. Well, what the... T. Baggins, we don't want to know that. Man, oh man. Man. It's like, nobody wants to know what you and your friend are discussing out of the game. Knock that crap off. Unless they were being whispered to, I didn't actually pay that much attention. Nope, no whispers to him. I swear. Oh, that's a shame. They got the trap on. Not yet. Wait, what? If our own people had not just voted them up there, it's like I get that they were called out, but still, they're making a play. Let's see. Oh, yeah, it's like, eh. Oh wow, hardly anyone did anything. Oh man, oh man. Well, there goes our coven leader now. Don't know if I should bother or not. I might as well just gaze. Exactly, don't vote up your own people. Ooh, that's a good one down. Well, that helps out. Fake will is basically unnecessary now. Ah, Crusader. Ooh. Well, thanks, Crusader, about that one. We really got the numbers now. Oh, Crusader's out and Jailer. Oh, that's awesome. Well, we should take out the rat. Well, actually, no, we could just leave the ret. They can bring someone back. We'll just take them out tonight. Well, hopefully the coven leader sticks around. Who are we gonna vote? Okay, I guess we're going for 12. Too late, they're up. We're gonna vote guilty now. By the time you guys realize that, it's like it's too late. Of course, I can't do nothing tonight. Guilty this soul. Well, you can bring back Jailer if you want. They ain't gonna last the day. Party at my house, everybody. There you go, good. That works too. Oh, well, okay. Well, still, we're good. It's not what we call blocking them. Let's see, where did you put your trap? Okay, it's on John. We can go for 3 or 4. None? Okay, well, we're not gonna vote our own folks up. Huh, that's funny. The jailer just voted against their own. Well, this is fine. Oh, you gotta go now. No, no way, no. Okay, come on. Come on, Coven, do your job, all of you, do your job. Press that guilty button. I am confirmed doctor. I'm vet. The vet. Hopefully jailer goes for me. Ah. Okay, Necro, kill someone, please. That works. Hopefully jailer doesn't axe them, but they probably will. Well, okay. It's like, you need to use the escort ability to stop the rat. Oh well, no biggie. That's all right. We good. How we doing? People need to hang. Oh, we just gotta take out one or the other. I volunteer. Oh, it only takes 3 votes. Okay. It only takes 3 votes. Doesn't matter. Okay. I was worried we weren't going to be able to do that for a moment. Sure you are. I'm bet. It's like I said it first. Well, if you are really vet, it's good we hung you anyway. You had one more alert. Bad guy. GG. Yeah. I swear though. Okay. Mother Russia. Ah, yes. Oh, I did my job a little bit. Okay, Fortnite. yes, the tracker. Oh, it's for first Necro one for you. Oh, all right. So, yeah, you're not used to playing Necro much yet. Tons of fun. Hopefully this sounds better.